Hello, folks, welcome to Peekrun. My name is Mike, and yes, we're back with Overwatch. But first, let's open 5 loot boxes that Lisa gave us. Let's start with number 1. Nothing too special, not that one, but younger.
Simple.
Yeah.
Why are you so angry?
Open another one. Ooh. That was cute, actually, but yeah, nothing too special, some spray, nothing too special. It's gonna be one of those days, isn't it?
Never second best.
Nah, not really much. Well, I do like this spray, it's for, Genji. Yeah, kinda cute. Or Genji. And this is skin, Midnight. It's blue. Maybe that's the light. Got some gold, that's good. The green hat, yeah, that's kind of a nice one. Oh! Nice! You know what, let's equip this one, because why not? And that is cold, but I'm not really good with cooldown. Yeah, let's do a quick play, why not? This one will be up the last of December, which means this will probably be the last video of this year. And next year will be different, okay? The new year will start with a new series, and then, yeah, I'm gonna get some equipment and everything will just be better. Just believe me. Okay? It's gonna be great next year, 2017. Like, we're going to not okay, fine. I have stopped with some of the, Let's Plays on the channel. Mostly because I don't really like the games, or because, you know, I want a break. I'm not going to return to Civilization 6, you know what? Because I'm just not going to. I see no reason to return to Civ 6 right now, because it's still quite a new game, still things added. Warhammer Total War, that word. Yeah, I'm not going to return to that either because I'm waiting for an update and yeah, I'm kind of giving up on the whole that's the worst trap ever. Hopefully I got him, but I'm confused soon. What was I saying? Yeah, Total War Warhammer, again, taking a break. Yeah, stopping making some new series. Or, let's make, I should say. Battlefield 1 will be returning. I'm personally looking forward to that. What else is returning? Hang on, let me think a little. Nice. Something else is returning. Oh yes, I am also going to play more Paradox games because, you know, Paradox is awesome and all. Yeah, let's just play now. Yeah, that was a small yoke on the song, like, hang out, you know. Oh, bloody hell. Just leave it there. Maybe I'll go out a bit. Oh, not again. I almost got them too. Oh well, you're covering them all. Oh, another double kill. Nice, I'm looking good today. Oh, I'm going knocking down. Awesome. This is fun, like, this is what I miss about games. They should be fun. Which I just don't see too many people realize. It should be fun and engaging, I should say. Fun, but also engaging. Oh, and we won! One gig in it. Yeah. Like I said, new equipment are coming. Just generally more stuff. Better quality too. Let's try to was that in? I'm not sure. Bloody hell. And no, I don't think... Getting too far away. No, okay, fine. Oh, no. Yes, let's just keep playing now. Oh, I hit someone. Oh, it's a sombra. Okay, now we know. I didn't realize that first. Ooh, Ugi. Genji. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of that skin in a lore perspective. I like the design, but it makes no sense. Oh no, neither does. Neither does a lot of legendary skins. Oh gosh, I almost got her. The health pack at least. Oh, that's the... Like, this is in there, so... Yeah, of course it was. I remade the colossus. I think that's an in there. I'm not too sure about my ancient Greek history. Okay, how long am I silenced then? Holy shit, this is a very long silence. Yes! Revenge! Also, did you hear that? I think that was a small scarecrow sound when I died, which is a nice touch. Also, I actually I'm kind of wobbling a little. That's a cool detail I never noticed before. I'm wobbling a little from the peg leg. Again, small detail that you really don't hear about too much. I got her! Yes, okay. Ultimate mode. Oh, behind... Bloody hell. You're no fun, you know that. Haha. You missed. Oh, bloody hell. How much damage to these people take. Right. I always shoot through there. I don't really know. Nope, they don't. That's a long time getting sick. Oh, I probably pressed too early. Now let's try this again. I got one at least. That's something. It's just a Corbion. No? Huh. Oh, shite. Right, well, got a tick. And nothing too important right now. Right, 1-1 so far. Actually, I must say Overwatch is actually one of my game of the year, personally. Let's see if we can get this in. No, that's bounced on. What is that in? I'm not too sure if that's in or not. I don't think so. Anyway, let's just continue. Oh, I could... Always shoot too, because why not? We have unlimited ammo. Also, I just noticed a small scarecrow by the wheel. That's kinda cute. Right. Maha. Too bad, so sad. It can't be far off. Oh no, that didn't work. Oops. I think I'm looking back just in time there. Oh, there's our ultimate. Nice. Oh, I think I almost knocked him down as well. Right. Oh, my ulti, so ultimate ulti. Banana. Oh, is it Tomato in English? Yeah, I think it is, because... don't go there. Language is actually really hard once you start to study them. I got the mercy at least. That's the key role for that ultimate. Here we go. Go too close together. Just as a note, those aren't meant to hit, they are just meant to deter people to hit me. Oh, shite.
Stop me if you've heard this one before.
Hello? Oh, shite. Oh, dang it. Whew, okay. Yeah, I need more poker for Yonker, but Yonker's actually... Oh, yes! Oh, yes! Oh, yes! Let's see this. Oh, it's this one. Huh. I don't quite remember. Oh yeah, Gakko, he missed me and knocked him away. Oh yeah, I remember now. He always needs some pat in the back. You know what, that was a good match. Yeah. Yep. Two silver, one bronze. Alright, I'll take it. First win of the day, bonus. Huh. Very well done. Ooh, ice cream wall. Right, we are defending, so you know what? Let's try Roadhog. Because why not? What could possibly go wrong with Roadhog? He's one star. Although, if I remember, this is the old tank or one star, but tanks are really easy to play. Just stand in front of your team and take it. Just eat all the bullets. Also, a note, I will keep this skin, like, for a long time, until I get some good one, because why not? Hang on. Oh right, it's, C, yes. I also want to see like how... Oh god, it's not cute. I always forget. Obviously I've also heard Battlefield 1 recently. Oh, I can't move that one. I can destroy it though. Yeah, good enough.
We fought a terrible battle here. Many Crusaders lost their lives.
Oh, that's a cool little quote. I'm not so sure that was Reinhardt. Okay. Go in now. Oh, shit. We have a trace on our back. One gong. Thousand to go. And that's a quote from somewhere, I just can't even remember where it's from. Of course this glass is indestructible. Yeah, this is a lot of Battlefield 1, which will return to the channel. Here we go. Oh bloody hell, she just survived. Bloody hell! There we go. Okay, got the... I have to kill a Genji, that's like my worst enemy in this game. That's a Roadhog at least. Oh god. Oh, of course he. Right, where is... Probably, that was probably the enemy one, now that I realize. Oh bloody hell.
We need to defend our objective.
Yeah, everyone was on me there. Right. Whew, okay then.
Rolling out.
Yeah, for fun. Oh, it contested.
Come on, we need to get control of the point.
I'm on my way. yes, I got him out of the map. That's a good thing. So, if I remember correctly, we will be scoring quite close to... Okay, there's no difference, but the point... Actually, we're further away. Right. However, we're able... Yeah, is it prominent that I haven't played this map yet? I think it's kind of obvious. Okay, and like I said, tiny daughter, that's just Blizzard having fun. Justice. And everyone should have fun, that's just being human. Okay, so basically, Roadhog Hook, it basically stunts everyone. Yeah, I feel like Roadhog kinda needs a debuff, if anyone. Not just from my perspective, but this hook, it has a 7-second cooldown, which means that you can throw it a couple of times every battle, like big battle at least. I shouldn't have done that. My fault. Audio medic. Come on.
Roadhog rides again. Say greetings one more time. Hey.
Right, There are you, there we are, Genji, you motherfucker. Of course someone will be calling me right now. One moment. Sorry about that, it was false alarm. Annoying false alarm, mine. But again, just false alarm, nothing special. At least nothing bad, which is a good thing. Oh. Okay, You know what? Why not? You know what? I should probably not play Roadhog right now. that's a good one.
Thanks, McCree. Hey there.
Haha, I got one. To think that people skin your fall for that combo, he crashed next to me. Right. Oh, sorry, I'm kind of tired right now. Okay, kind of tired would be right. I'm quite tired. There we go, that's fine. Oh, we beat them back! And got them! Oh, well, no, not really. Some may call that a bit over... If I get snails again from that, I would be just happy in yellow. Not yet, I'm very bad at aiming, aren't I? At least I'm getting better, anyone who remembers the, anyone who remembers the old Battlefield 1 video for the Battlefield beta? Yeah, I've gotten better. My KD ratio was actually 2 at one point. Which may sound very bad, but for me, it's really good. Like, a KD ratio over 0.5 for me, that's very good. Oh, I got her! Good, good, I noticed. Well, that's a GG. Oh! What the time? You know what? We can do one mysterious duo. That's fine. We have the game here. Is it the time where I forgot I was still alive or something? Not sure, but yeah. Yep. Always woke up the healer. That's just a no-brainer. Need the game. Play Arcade Mysterious Duo. Oh. Yeah, I'm a bit tired right now, so... As I said. Oh, so yeah. Hope that the new year will greet us with open arms and not be like 2016, which was horrible. Well, not really horrible. It was some good games in there, but generally speaking, not the best. Oh, sorry, I'm not the best, year. All things considered. I will be playing Ash. Oh, Tracer. Mm. Oh, he's number 100. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Well, I'm fucked. Oh, well, yeah, you get.
Score 0-1. Battle Widowmaker.
Okay, this may be fun because.
Fight.
Yeah, we can make this ending a fun. I have 15 health left. I have a lot of ammo because Og.
Score 0-2.
Oh no.
Fight. Photon barrier deployed.
Yeah, he got contact first.
Score.
Okay.
2-3.
Oh, Gengi. This may be fun. Mostly because I have no idea how to play Gengi. It's just fun when you're getting outsmarted when a person got twice your level. Yep. It's just so fun, isn't it?
Score. 0-4. Battle.
So, yeah, yep. That's a cool thing, yeah.
Match point.
Okay, he next me wing, so.
Right on target.
Let's just watch that be a play of the game.
1-4. Battle. Token. Fight. Match point.
Oh yeah, let's look. Can't cut off with a flash bear. Oh yeah, Corbion has a slight, what's the word? Dropper. Yeah. So yeah, thank you very much for watching the Marsh Place. Yeah, I got so angry. And Marsh Place, Overwatch. I will see you all tomorrow, another next episode in the next year. Yeah, have a fun one. Have a fun New Year's Eve, and yeah, just enjoy it, have fun with the family. See you all next time, goodbye.